everybody. Welcome to another episode of the Ninth Age. I'm here with Owen, and we are going to be playing another 2,000 point game of this time, 10.0.0.
No, it's 0.1. I'm 10.2.
And I think
0.1.
The rule book is 10.0.0.
Could be.
My book, the Kingdom of Equitaine, I think is 10.0.0 still, and yours is 10.0.2. So what's going to happen is you're watching this game happen. You've seen us play previously.
Everything changed.
So one of the things you kind of have to accept when you're playing something like this, where it's a community build driven thing, is that stuff's going to change. And it didn't change just a little bit either. Like, your Mark of Wrath is just like totally different. Guys' points values changed.
Number of guys that can bring in a unit changed.
Changed, yeah. Magic
like changed. Demonic gifts changed. Like, marks changed. That's a pretty big deal.
You just gotta roll with it. You just gotta be able to roll with it. So, luckily, I had just picked up, when they changed sort of like the addition of what they were doing, my Bretonians and built them into a Knights of Equitaine army, so I didn't have to unlearn anything. I haven't looked at my Ogre stuff yet, so the Ogre cons may have changed as well, probably actually have changed, so I have to go and relearn that too. But we'll be diving in, and so bear with us. We're gonna try and say like what sort of addition step it's on, and hopefully over time this will all stabilize and you'll be able to see one army book to rule them all, but we'll make a mention of it, so that way, yeah, you can ride the waves with us
all day. It's gonna be, yeah, eventually it'll stable out. Don't stable out.
Hey,
just keep rolling with it.
Well, no matter what happens, it's free rules. You know what I mean? So we get to relearn the armies every single time.
I like when things change.
And things have changed. The core mechanics haven't changed though. So what we actually skipped this time is we've already lit up the scenery. We rolled for what we got. We scattered it all. That's all set to go. We're gonna roll secondary objective on camera. We'll show you our armies, and we'll set up and get started. So here is 2,000 points of the Kingdom of Equitaine. I have a paladin with a battle standard and some magic items. I have a duke with actually no magic weapons. He's just got a sword and a lance, and then his armor, shield, great helm, all that stuff. And then a level 4 grail damsel, and she's got some special rules as well. Beloved magic items, yada, yada, yada. I have 3 big trains of Knights of the Realm. They all have knight swords, full command. And then back here, I have a unit of knights errant, who are basically the aspiring knights. And I have a 12-man unit of peasant bowmen, and they have the burning upgrade on their bows. There's 2,000 points of the Kingdom of Equitaine. So here's Owen's 2,000 points of Warriors of the Dark Gods. We got a unit of trolleys with a level 4 and a palanquin of pestilence. We have a grand total of, looks like, 18. Is it 20?
Yeah.
Six, 18. Across. Oh, that's right. There we go. Never mind. 22, actually. Warriors of Wrath with full command and halberds. We've got a 5-man.
Frenzy banner.
Oh, and the frenzy banner. Okay. 5-man unit of Knights of Pestilence with full command. We have a.
And they have a movement banner.
Oh, movement banner. Okay. And a giant.
Pestilence giant.
Pestilence giant. We have some barbarians.
They're Wrath barbarians with great weapons.
Okay. Now, the Mark of Wrath, in different videos you saw, it gave +1 strength. Now it gives +1 attack and immune to fear.
Yeah.
Not frenzy, so you could still double down with frenzy if you wanted to as well. And then here we have a Jarl Chieftain in the center, and then 2 level 2 death mages.
He's got an aspect of the Sea Raider as well.
Okay.
Which is going to give ambush and vanguard to 1 unit of barbarians.
So those guys? Got it. Yeah. And then, 2 level 2 death mages on mounted barded chaos steeds. So having already rolled our spells, the level 4 mage here. On the path of disease, what did he get?
Putrefying touch, massive flesh, cleansing infestation, and leprotic curse.
Cool. And the 2 death mages, lefty got.
Lefty got the curse of mortality and soul leech.
Mm-hmm.
And the other one, he got gnawing spirits and took touch of the reaper, which is the signature.
Signature, got it. The path of nature, and my spells rolled were everything but 3, basically, because I have a magic item that gives me an extra spell. So I got Master of the Earth, Oaken Throne, Stone Skin, Summer Growth, and Dwellers of the Earth. So our secondary objective is going to be Hold Ground. That means that there is a center point on the table. The player with the most scoring units, that is units with banners, within 6 at the end of the game, gets a bonus 200 victory points, 10% of game size. So we're going to roll right now for deployment. I get a 6. You get a 2. I will choose to deploy on this side, and you will have the option of first, second turn, because I'm going to kneel and pray. I go first, but we'll go back deploying units. Flank attack for our deployment style, and that means I need to choose if I'm going to be the attacker or defender. As I am a knight, I think attacker makes the most sense, and that means
you get the bulge.
Get the bulge in the middle. That's right. So I will be deploying basically 15 on.
Wait, no, I think that's backwards.
Let's look. Basically, my flanks up to 18 inches on can only be 9 inches onto the table, but the central part can be 15 inches on. And we will go back to deployment. And here we are deployed. We have a Lance of Knights. We have the longbows with the level 4 mage, Grail Damsel. We have Lance of Knights with both the Duke and the BSB in it, and then a Lance of Knights over here. Far out on the flank, we have a unit of Errantry Knights, or rather the Aspiring Knights. And then across the Warriors of Dark God's Lines, we have the Knights of Pestilence. We have both level 2 Death Mages, the Giant, the Trolls with level 4 mage, the Warriors of Wrath.
Just to point out, though, for people that are watching, you can't have him in the second rank.
No, it's just a...
Because he doesn't fit very well.
We assume he's the middle front guy, basically. Yeah. But he looks cool there, and that's where he is. That'll complete. I'm taking an E. So first or second?
First.
All right, and off you go. Top of round one.
So your horses move 8?
They do, and they actually have they don't have barding. They have natural protection 5+. They ignore the barded rule.
March. I am not charging.
Nope. Okay, so no charges on remaining moves. Compulsory stupidity.
That's true.
That is a thing.
Stupid check for the trolls.
They're good. They're not march grass. Forward.
They can march 8 because the palanquin slows them down. Gigante is going to march 12.
And so with war horses that are not barded,
they're going to march 16.
Okay. Yeah, so these guys aren't barded, which means they're only an 8-6, basically, but they can march 16.
A bit. Just a light here.
It's over. It's magic phase time. Winds of magic. It's going to be 6, 3 for each. You get to channel on a 4 right now because you have 3 wizards. Do. I will channel on a 6 because I have 1. I do as well. 2 dice saying Touch of the Reaper from this level 2.
Yep.
Into this unit of knights.
My
and what does that do?
Is going to help.
Okay, so that's for the whole turn now, so that means he can't cast any spells.
He wasn't gonna.
Okay, so he's gonna be augmenting him for plus 1 to cast. Is he gonna do it as well?
No, he's not, because he's gonna be casting for himself, right?
So he gets plus 1 level now, so he'll be level 3 for casting purposes.
And Touch of the Reaper, target suffers 1 wound with armor tier 6. That's it.
Do it.
So we'll do 3 dice. I need a 9. I get it.
Okay, grand total of 11, I'm gonna let you do it.
Okay, so one guy dies.
Okay, well he gets a 6 plus word save. Nope. Also minus 1 leadership for the rest of the round. Guy's going to cast Gnawing Spirits now with plus 3 into this unit.
So he needs a 5 effectively.
Gets it.
Goes off on a 10.
Goes off on a 10 total. Okay, yep. How many dice do you have left?
I have 2 left. It's going to be 2d6 strength 2 hits with armor pierce 6.
Okay. I'm going to try and 2 dice it. I get 6 or better. Going to get it. Mortality from him onto this unit.
Yep, okay, this so he's level 2. Your strength by 1. And he needs essentially a 5. Gets it on a
10. 12. So 12 total. So I need a total of 8 to get it. I also minus 1 strike now for the round. No shooting, of
throws
course.
Throws up on himself.
Throws just start throwing up, puking everywhere. And that ends round 1 for the Warriors of Dark Gods. We got 1 charge. These fellows are going to charge into this warrior, or this mage rather. You're going to flee. Okay. So you will flee directly from the center of that unit. So you're going to go
11.
Okay, you're going to hit your Gigante, it looks like.
Do I turn directly away?
You do, yep.
And then flee?
From the center of my unit, so yeah. Okay, I'll give it to you. All right, so they end up there. I can test to try and redirect. 3 direct on leadership 7 to the Giant. We're going to pass. We need to roll a 9 here with Swift Stride, and we're going to go right through the woods. So 9. That's 8. An 8, so it's going to fail. Here we end up. Remaining moves. We are going to wheel. One inch, like so. 2 inches, like so. And that will be that. These fellows are going to come up. 8. Like there. And then 4 more. Like here. And they're going to wheel. And their move. These bowmen will come forward 4. To stand here. Lord's unit will come forward, and they'll come forward just a bit to here. All right, movement is complete. We're gonna do some magic phase. So, winds of magic, gonna get 7. Channel on a 6, no, on a 4 for you. Yes, so you've got 7 to my 7. All right, so thing the first, we're gonna cast the Oaken Throne on 2 dice, 8+. That augments all my other spells if it goes off. And remains in play. It's going to go off with a 9. 2 dicing dispel from the big guy.
Needs a 5. Got it.
Because we are going to cast the Summer's Growth spell on 3d6 onto them. Trying to regain some wounds. It's gonna go off with a 15. Get my horse back. It's gonna let it happen. And plus one, so that's one wound back. Full. And then we're gonna 2d6 Master of the Earth. It's going to be on a... We'll do the 12. Nah, we'll do 7 plus. Goes off. 8 longbow shots into this fleeing fella. 6s because I moved in long range. 1, and on a 5 I wound.
Nah, he's tough as 4.
So 6s? Toughness 5. How's he toughness 5?
20 points.
Alright, so that takes me to the end of turn 1, and we're on to Warriors of the Dark Gods, turn 2. Pushers on a 3 plus.
Hi!
Arrive right here. Oh. They can make a move, yep.
Though.
Are you not charging this turn?
That's right.
Yeah, that's remaining moves, that's okay.
I have to roll for stuff.
That's right. Not to charge with Frenzy here. And they pass here. They pass as well. It's Pestilence looking to charge.
Probably going to charge. I think we were going to be slightly closer because he moved up. 14?
14 and change.
15.
So we're moving with Swift Stride because they have the banner of plus one movement.
Gets it on a 7.
Gets it on a 7. Yeah, you're good. Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
So 3 dangerous terrain tests and they'll come in a line. 2 dead. Uh-oh.
It's not armor save.
And they ride into the woods. Rally from compulsory movement. And he does.
Yep.
So he'll turn to face, and then remaining moves for everyone else.
I'll go there, and then wheel. Gigante. It's going to move up as well.
Trolley's coming through.
Troll. Just take it. Just take.
Wheeling and moving up.
2. And then, like, a little bit more.
Doesn't move 4.
We snuck up on horses. These guys hoofed it.
It's going to be 11. On a 4 for you.
Nope.
On a 6 for me. Yep. So I get 7 to your 11. Disease Wizard is going to cast what?
He's
going to
cast Mass of Flesh on his own unit.
So plus one regen?
Correct. Gets it on a total of 15.
Have that.
Okay.
Product Curse is next?
No, we're not going to cast that one yet.
Sorry. Okay, Gnawing Spirits. Again. Okay, on from him? Yep. On to who?
On these.
And that's the minus one leadership.
No, this is 2d6, Armor Pierce 6, Strength 2.
Okay.
So needing a 6.
Nope, fails, no more casting. Leprotic Curse on the Warriors.
4 dice in. It goes off on a 15.
4 dice it as well. And crush it. And Putrefying Touch on the Trolleys. Give them poison attacks.
It's really good on them too.
Can you target them?
Yeah.
Even though it's a different mark?
Even though dudes? There's reasons to do both.
Yeah.
The thing is that these guys do tons of damage, but they're very... You know what? We'll do it on the Trolls. Do it on the Trolls. It goes off on an 8.
I crush it on a 10. Magic phase is over. We're going on to the little baby combat over here. Ship 7 because of fear. Passed. Second first at weapon skill good.
Weapon skill 5.
Okay, so 3's hit.
I liked hatred more.
And then strength 5, so 2's to wound.
So take those 3. Oh, wait.
So 4 plus armors. Make them all. Ponies.
Oh, wait, you're probably initiative 3.
I am initiative 3, yeah. Okay. You're initiative 4, I think, with your ponies.
No, ponies are 3.
Okay, so same time. So 4's
to hit.
1. 3's to hit, your weapons go 4, right?
No.
Okay, 3.
And strength 4.
Bop. Wounds, 3 plus. Fighting back, we got 7 attacks. Hitting on 5s, because we're weapon skill minus 1 when we attack Pestilence guys.
Nerglies.
Yep. Yeah, so 5's to hit. And then 4's to wound, because we have Night Blades for plus 1 to wound.
Doesn't 1 wound. Really work against
small. The 5 still wounds, but yeah, no, you're not small because you're not infantry.
Yeah.
So go ahead.
2 plus.
Good. And then 3 ponies, hitting on 4s, or 5s rather. And then winning on 4, strength 4. One wound.
4 as well, right?
My horse is a strength 4. Charge banner.
It's a tie.
I have banner rank. Conditions at the top.
Woot rolls.
All right. So things to do. Let us make with murdering. So, charging Warrior's Wrath. You have to flee or you have to hold. Charging Warrior's Wrath. I'm going to charge your wizard. You're going to do their whiz.
Yeah, I guess hopefully.
Okay. Roll your flea now. Gonna go 8. I'm now unable to catch. I'm gonna attempt to redirect into the Warrior's Wrath. We make it 9. We're good. We need 6 or basically slightly less. So this one needs a 6. Made get it with a 10. These guys good. Make it. And then those guys over there made make it. Remaining moves. You are within an 8, so I am march blocked. Just. Oh man. I'm actually not. Except he is. You should be dead. March here. I'm gonna pass. Marching to freedom. Over here. Phase, let's see what we do. 4 power dice. 7. 5 for you. You get channel on a 4. Actually, sorry, on a 5 now because he's fleeing.
Yeah, you still channel.
5, 6 for you to channel. Nope. For me on a 6. Nope. Can throw on a 4 plus. Goes off with a 8, 12. No can throw now. We are going to, on a 7 plus, on 2 dice, cast Master of the Earth on this unit. Goes off.
What does it do?
D6 strength 5 hits. Roll the 7.
Nope.
Doesn't, so they'll take D6 strength 5. What I should have is that mage over there. They can take 3.
2 is to wound.
Crush 3. Stone Skin, the Lord's unit. Goes off just with a 12. The magic phase is over. They march, so no shooting, so we go right to combat. Let's do this fun one over here first.
Okay.
7. Fail. Please.
But now you hit on us on 6s.
Five. That's the identical. 5 still. Goal. I think.
No, it's 5s, then goes to 6.
Okay.
3 wounds.
So 3 wounds, 4 plus. And then 5 plus wards. We prayed. Nope, 2 dead. No dose. One time.
Hitting they're on threes. Hitting on 3s now.
Yes, they are.
Fours. Fours. 2
threes.
Wounds. 1 wound.
Yeah. We're good. The 5 attacks from the actual dudes. Hitting on 5s or 6s?
Six.
That's what I hit. It's just minus 1 to your weapon skill. So 3 hits, and then wounding on 5s.
4s.
5s, because you're not small. Those hits, 3 ponies. Hitting on 5s, 2 hits. Wounding on 4s, no wounds. 2 and a banner for 3. I've got a banner for 1, leadership 5. Running away. You gonna chase me?
I'm gonna test Nazi.
Okay.
We're not gonna.
Okay, and this banner's yours. Form. Right, starting with impact hits, we've got 4 from the side, guys on the side, and 3 in the middle, which gives us a total of 7. 8 strength 4 impact hits. That's gonna be 3 and minus 1, so 5s. Uh-oh. And 2 dead.
Initiative
10. Next highest initiative I have is 6.
5.
Okay, so that's my lord. Issue a challenge.
Yeah.
Who's issuing?
My champion.
I will accept with my champion right here.
Okay.
So with Devastating Charge and Thunderous Charge, I have 5 strength 7 attacks right now with my lance, and every wound is an additional attack. So hitting on 3s, there's 3 hits, strength 7, so wounding on 2s. There's 3 dead, so 3 more attacks. 3s, and then wounding on 2s. He kills 2 more. Initiative 5 on my BSB.
Okay, we're also 5.
Okay.
You can do your BSB, that's fine.
Okay, cool. So with the Virtue of Renown, I'm going to hit it plus 1, so hitting on 3s with him. And then wounding on 2s.
Strength 6.
Yep. So there's 3 more dead.
6 up.
Minus 3.
3. They only have 4.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
Those 3 guys would attack, though.
They don't anyway.
Okay.
They're a rank behind.
Got it.
So I'll do my challenge first.
Sure thing.
So my champion against your champion.
Yep.
Weapon skill 5 against weapon skill not 5.
You got it.
So 3s. Strength of 5.
Mm-hmm. So 2s.
1, 2, 3.
So 3 4 plus armors. And then 5 plus wards. Nope, so 1, 2, 3. So he is worth 3 at the end.
Here's a little yellow dice.
4 guys going into the middle here.
No, we can't.
The 3 middle guys here are just going straight back into the unit.
And the 3 guys behind them will as well.
Okay, so that's going to be...
this many attacks.
Okay. Hitting on 3s. And then winning on 2s. Plus armor from these, and then 5 plus wards.
Hello?
So that's not so great. And then 5 plus wards. There's 3 less, so 4. The corner guy plus 2 on 3s in that unit. And then 2s to wound. So 5. Hit, we're saving on 4s. And then 5s. So 1.
The other side.
So it should be 1 guy and 1 guy, yeah. Hitting on 3s.
Winning on 2s.
Winning on 2s.
1, 2, 3, 4.
And then 4s to save. And 5s to save. So 2. Alright, so now striking back, we're going to have everyone fighting. Because in the Kingdom of Equitaine, everybody fights all the way to the back. 8 knights plus 2 champions is 30. 10 3 times here, hitting on 4s. So that will be
5.
5. And again.
10.
10. Hey, look, it's the odds. Could be 15. Come on, give me 16.
13.
13, okay. 5 winning on 3s. So that'll be this many 6 plus saves. Looks 10. Like 10.
Plus 9, 8. Run away. And...
Well, at the same time, there's also 9 horses.
Okay.
So let's see if they can do it.
Should be 8 horses.
How? They all attack initiative 3.
Of 8.
Horses, right. On 4s.
Oh, I guess you were... Oh, no, they all attack.
And 1.
Good, okay.
18 wounds. Minus 5, 6, 7...
8, 9, 10,
so 8. You've got no ranks, you have a banner. I have banner, big banner, so 10. It's snake eyes, yeah.
They want to pursue?
Well, we have to do this neatly, right? So roll their flea and place them wherever they're going to be. I am going to pursue with all three units. They go six. We go flea test for them. Then, and we will roll for these three units. So swift stride for them. They go five and don't catch you.
Okay.
Swift stride for them. They go 11. We get 11 and the other one, they go seven. And actually we're going to end up at the flank of this one and they're going to go forward. Like so. Without being able to wheel all the way, these guys actually close the door.
Actually, it's probably more like
a little bit. This. Yeah, there you go. Right, and that ends turn two. So we are on to Warriors of the Dark Gods turn three. He's just going to rally him.
He
is not.
Uh-oh.
He's going to go
10.
10.
Not gone yet.
Peace. He moves. Going 12.
He should have charged. Oh.
Guys can march 16, but they're going to have to avoid some woods.
8.
Yeah, wheeling a little bit to avoid the woods.
9, 10, 11. And 5 more.
Magic phase.
No
kind
whammy,
of need a big
no
one.
Whammy,
no whammy. 8. 5, because the one wizard's fleeing.
Nope.
Nope. 6. Nope.
Soul Leech on your wizard here.
Okay, that's the leadership off.
Yep.
Okay. Who's casting it?
Little guy.
Little guy, so that's a total
of
10.
10.
Okay. We will burn. What's his leadership? 8?
8.
Burn 2. 6 plus. It's gone. It's incursive mortality for -1 strength onto them.
On you.
Yeah, on this unit, sorry.
We get it.
Okay. On a curse for +D3 toughness on his own trolls.
Okay, I was off.
That's going to be a 10, 13, 17. See if I can beat it. Yeah. Go right to combat. I count as charging, so initiative 10 step.
Everybody's going to make way for my general guy to walk over to this side.
Okay. He's going to go walk to that corner piece, so he's right here now.
Yeah.
What's his toughness?
Better than the trolls.
Okay.
1 second.
So, impact hits. They're all strength 3 right now, but 2 of them are going to go into your lord.
Okay.
On 5s. 1.
1.
Makes it 5. 10 step. My next highest initiative is 3.
Five.
3 attacks.
3 attacks.
Weapon skill 5.
Weapon skill 5.
Okay, I think I have to make a fear test here.
Oh, I'm gonna breathe on you.
He's gonna puke on me for one. Oh no, you're doing a breath
in
weapon?
To my attacks.
Okay, weapon is 2d6 hits. They're always strength 3 and they're always armor piercing 6 with toxic.
Once per.
12 that's once incredible. Per game. That's pretty good. So on 4s.
4s to wound. We do a lot.
6.
7. Half. Nope, 6.
6 plus wards. Make 2, so 4 die. And you've also got your strength 1 miasma here.
Yeah, 2 of them, because 2 were in base to base from what I recall. 6 is to wound.
1.
Strength 1, armor pierce 6.
Okay, so another 6 plus ward. Nope, so another one's down. Initiative 3, so same time with the palanquin.
6 attacks, weapon skill 3.
So hang on, 4s.
Your -1 weapon skill, because
I'm still weapon skill 3.
Oh, okay. Sweet. 3 hits, 1 poison. And strength 3.
So 4s.
3 in total, just strength 3.
Okay, 2 plus. And 6 plus ward. One more goes down.
Yep.
So these 4 will swing into the trolls.
Okay.
Hitting on your weapon skill 3. You're not marked. These. Wounding on 4s. No wounds. The one that has to go into your palanquin. Misses. He's hitting on 4s. And wounding on strength 3, so 5s. No wounds. Back on the palanquin on 5s. Doesn't hit.
My trolls. He's got 4 attacks. Hitting on 4s. Good job.
Right. So
I can't stop. You're
that wasn't great. So I've got 6 down. And you've got a rank now because I don't have 2 full ranks. So that's 7. So grand total of 7.
I don't have a banner.
I have banner, flank, and charge. So I'm going to lose by 4. Leadership 5 because my general's nearby with a reroll.
-1.
For
spooky, we minus your leadership.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. And I fail not to pursue.
I'm
you
not.
Pass. I will flee directly away. 11 for them. They're fine. And the other unit, they give it to reroll for the banner. They're fine. They will end up 11 away.
Want to trade me?
About reform. Bottom of 3. Charge to declare. We don't have any. We are going to swift reform here. On 9, they're going to pass. Going to reform as well. They do. So just put them an inch away from each other. And there they are at the end of that reform. Rally them. Compulsory. They pass. There. Chest for these guys. They pass. She's going to fly. She's going to fly 12 back here. Actually, is more appropriate. And then we are going to just reform with these guys. All right, that is all our movement finished. So we're gonna do some magic phase action and get 7 dice. 5, I channel on a 6. 5, no, 6. Nope. In the first, we're going to try and get some wounds back in the general's units with the regrowth. It's going to go off with a 17.
And it's D6 plus 1?
Right now, yep. Okay, so it's D6 plus 1. That's going to be 4 guys back. All right, that's now done. We are going to do the 2D6 strength big hits. D6 that, so 2D6 strength 5 onto your fleeing wizard over there. D6 strength 5. Actually, we'll do it on him. It's going to go off with a 9.
Stops it.
Last but not least, stone skin on the general's unit. Doesn't that cause?
I'm going to try and dispel your remains in play throne.
8 plus. Nope, I'll bonus. Yeah, you got it. Putting some shots in this wizard. 5's to hit. It's going to be 2. It's enough to kill him. 5's to wound. Oh, tough 6, that's right. You're marking Nurgle?
Yeah. Okay. Or it's tough 5, but it's, that's
what doesn't matter, yeah. Phase, no combat. It is turn 4. And stupidity check. They stand there. Forward, but they don't end up in combat.
Doesn't matter. Okay. I rolled 3.
Yeah. Boop. Charge this unit.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then those two are going to charge Retchers.
Okay. So you probably want to issue the one that...
He's going to go first, the one who you can't stand shooting against.
Okay. Holding, and holding against the other. That needs to roll 5. Over an 11, yeah, so...
He's moving 6.
You got it.
5.
5.
You can do it. Yeah.
Got him. I want to goes see. In, and then we'll split the difference.
They're good.
They're in 2, so he's going to go to the corner, and they're going to maximize.
Remaining moves. We're going to get some knights to catch up. Oh, I can't. I'm going to go 2.
Why you go with trolls? You forgot to rally.
Okay.
Don't roll higher than 8. Peace. That one's the table edge? No, you're dead. And all you got is this guy, because somebody's off 8. The table, and he's eating grass with the trolls. No channel. Channel for me. Nope, the big spell. You're going to 5 dice it. Why not? Trying to minus strength and toughness against these guys. All 5 dice it back. So you got a total of 8, 10.
14.
I just comment which one you want to do first.
I want to see this giant go.
Okay. For his table, 6. 2d6 attacks.
I'm initiative 3. You're initiative
3. I'm initiative 3. We go at the same time.
Okay. So 2d6 attacks. He'll get 10.
Fours to hit.
Terror, actually.
That's right, terror for the charge. I'm fine. Fours.
Mark of Nurgle. Hitting on 4s anyway. Your weapon skill 4.
I'm weapon skill 4, yeah. So 4s, yeah.
Yeah, 3.
And then winning on 2s.
6. 2s.
1. Okay. So minus 3, so 5 plus. And then 5 plus ward. Nope, fight though.
Didn't charge. Do you still get the lance?
Yeah, all the time. Okay. So yeah, I only get 6 right now because I'm not charging. So 7 because I have a champion. These will hit on 4s because I'm minus 1 weapon skill because of your nurgliness.
Yep.
Or pestilenciness. And you're not small, so I wound on 6s.
6.
1. 5 wounds remain. 2-3 horsies hitting on minus 1, so
5.
Still 4s. Yeah, 1. We're on 5, double 6, or double 5?
Double 6.
Okay, so 6s.
They are 5.
Nope. But it's the end of it all. You've got a kill and a charge. I got a wound. I have a banner. I have 2 ranks. So lose by 2.
Stubborn 10.
Over here. Man gets to go first because he's the only one with a great weapon. Actually, chosen warlock, hitting on 3s, open skill 2, and winning on strength 4.
Strength 4.
3s.
Nope.
Nope. So he goes at the same time as the dudes, it's hitting on 3s.
Only strength 3 because okay. He's not a big horse. Wounds,
okay, so no saves. One dead guy, but he'll get to fight at the same time. So all 12 attacks are going to go into the unit. Got 2 hitting on 4s here. Oh, you made him mad. You made their damsel fly away, now they're mad at you. Hitting on 4s. there's 4.
6 up.
Yeah. Earl's gonna make way, so he's in base to base. Because we forgot to. But that means there's 10.
I was just like the other guys on the corner, right?
I don't think you can fit because your bases are bigger than mine.
The Jarl? 3 hits, three winning hits, on yeah. 2s.
1. 1. Okay, so no saves. Dies. Another guy dies. Yep.
And then the rest have 2 attacks each. So I have 4 and then a champion. Or sorry, 3 and a champion.
Yep. Additional 1 supporting. These all hit on 3s. I'm up with skill 2. And then wound on strength 5, so 2s. Looks like that's almost the rest of the unit. Only 2 guys left. Leadership snake eyes. Nope, overrun. Okay, so we're gonna flee.
My wizard's gonna try and overrun as well.
We're gonna go 7. We're insignificant, so we just pile out the other side of this.
The unit goes 7.
Okay.
And just wipes you out. And the horse goes a lot.
Lots. So you're gonna both hit this front unit as a new charge. Okay. Both have the insignificant rule, so they won't cause panic tests in night units. All right, and that looks like the top of 4 over, so it's now the bottom of 4. We'll move on to, yeah, charging. Let's hit some dudes.
the charge, they don't attack.
That's true. Okay, so we've got the charge here now, and we're going to go to remaining moves. We're going to fly a little bit. We're going to make a march test to do so, and fail. Six is enough to get us somewhere. Let's go over here, staying on the hill. For some magic, big wins of magic. Seven looks good. For you, he's back five. Now. Nope. And channel for me on a six. I get it, so I get eight. All right, 8-5. So let's start off with some important stuff. We are going to put the throne up. It goes up with a 13 and a 3 dice and regrowth over here. It's going to go off with a 15. In it, it's going to be two guys. Then we're going to 3 dice stone skin onto this unit. Not going to go. Magic phase is over, no shooting. We're going to go right to combat. So let's do the big one first. Fear test. Issue me a challenge. I'll accept with my champion. And then we're going to start swinging. So initiative 10 impact hits first.
Strength 1 hit against all your guys in base contact with my general.
Sixes.
So your general. No. Nope. Your BSB. No. Nope. And a guy.
No. All right. Initiative 10 impact hits. This is all going to go into the unit, I guess. One wound. Strength 4. Exit. Sorry. His regenerates because he gets a roll on the Dark God's table if he ever makes 4 or more in the same phase.
Yep.
6, unless you are higher.
No, I'm initiative 5.
Okay, that's going to be my
pretty sure.
Lord. Weapon skill 6, hitting your trolls on 3s. He's going to be strength 7, so winning on 2s.
Yep.
There's 4 regens.
4 plus. 2.
Failed 2, so I get 2 additional attacks. Both of which hits. One more wounds.
He's okay.
Make your roll on the Dark Gods table. B, hitting on 2s. All hits.
Such a game changer.
Wounding on 2s. 3 more saves.
Because he's strength 7.
I strength 6.
So 3s, but he did it.
Your toughness 4, your trolls. One troll's dead now. Wizard goes initiative 5.
Yep, he's in a challenge.
Okay.
Half challenge.
Mm-hmm.
So hitting on 3s.
4, so hitting on 3s, yeah, minus 1.
1, 2.
And then strength 4. So 4's to wound, or 3's to wound, sorry.
Two
wounds, minus 1.
Yep.
So 3 plus. We're good. Everyone else's initiative 3, including your mounts. You just want to do him right now.
Sure. Force to hit. 1 poison, 1 hit.
Mm-hmm.
Force to wound. Nope.
2 plus.
2 plus.
We're good. Now it's my champion. 2 attacks, hitting on 4s. Both hits.
I have 5s. But
okay. Strength 5, so force to wound. 2 wounds, minus 2.
So 4 plus.
Minus 2 to 1 plus. Plus.
3 plus.
3 plus, yeah. The remainder knights, which will be 9, 10, 11. 3s against the trolls.
That's a lot of 3s.
1s and 2s go away, and then wounding on 3s.
That's a lot of 1s and 2s.
And it's 5 wounds plus. Seriously? 3 horses, one of whom's in a challenge. So the 2 basic horses on 4s, 1 hits on 4s to wound, strike 4. And in the challenge, 5s, no. 4 trolls remain, that's right.
1 and 2. And then there's 2 in the back ranks.
So yeah.
3 attacks.
So supporting. 6 total supporting it. So they're going to have to fight guys on either side. So my BSB and my
one
lord.
One guy in the middle could fight because he's
yeah, he could. Yeah, yeah.
So I'll do one guy against your unit first. So
okay.
3 attacks. Hitting on 4s.
Mm-hmm.
We'll just put those over there.
Okay.
And then now it's half and half against your characters.
Yep.
So it's. Oh, no, it wouldn't be because one doesn't have support.
That's right.
So we'll put the 1 into your general.
Okay.
4 attacks, hitting on
4s.
4s, your weapon skill 6.
Mm-hmm.
2 hits, strength 5.
So we're on 3s.
1.
Okay.
Really good save, rerolling.
Good.
Trying to get the other guy.
4s.
3 hits.
And 3s to wound.
Strength 5, yep. Yeah. 3.
3, okay. 4 pluses. One. And a 5 plus ward. Good. Right, it's the end of all of that. I did 5, 6, 7, 4. Yeah, so 4,
9,
5, 6, 7, 8,
for the BSB, 11.
10 yeah. for a banner, snake 11 guys. For a BSB, so snake guys, yeah.
Woo!
We'll chase you. You go. Oh, sorry, break test. You go, then break test for the other guys, and then we see what happens. You go snakes.
Really?
Break test for them. And they're fine. Okay, so do I pursue past you?
You did it.
I go 7.
Not
and they're going to train forward 7 to here. Then we get to this one. On your chart, see what happens. 1. Yelling ball. So they win by 2. I am stubborn, steadfast, because I have more ranks than you. So 9 with a reroll. I'm good. Over here, you guys charging. You're fighting.
Challenge. We killed that guy.
I've got no champion. You miss. That's horsey.
Like the third snake.
Because at the same time, it hits. It. And it wounds. 3 plus.
2 plus.
We're good.
He's got a normal
one. Oh, that's right, that's right.
Great weapons, so we're gonna slam into the great weapon unit. Six attacks from dudes on... What's your weapons go?
Three.
Is it three or four? I think it's four, yeah. So four is to hit, and then you are plus one to wound because you are infantry in the ground, so three is to wound. Two wounds.
This is two dead.
Horses on fours. Nope.
Normal.
Gonna hit three times. Weapons go four.
Weapons go five.
Five, yeah, so hits. Twos. So one, two, three at strength six.
Strength six.
Okay, so fives. And then five plus ward. Nope, two dead. And then you should have another, yeah, it should be three and then four.
Fours.
And then fours, you got it. Oh, you could have done so much better, knights.
Twos. Four.
And more. These are strength five.
Yep.
So that's gonna be four pluses and five pluses. Fours. Poof, two. Leadership six. We're running. Wanna try and guess this?
I have to try and chase.
With both?
He's gonna try and not.
Okay.
Try not to. He's not.
That's good.
And the pursuit.
Okay. You're gonna go eight. I'm gonna go 11.
Yep.
Go eight. That's right. It's your turn next, though, so you can just charge him off the board. All right. So turn five, top of glare.
They're gonna charge you.
So they're gonna charge there? Yeah, yeah. I flee off the board.
Probably. Actually, wait. Yep. Can I test to redirect? Because you flee?
Well, I flee first, and then you could test to redirect. We have nothing in line of sight. Fail forward five.
Doesn't get us off.
Yeah.
Let me go five.
So charging over here. You get overzealous of those things. I assume you're charging here.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm getting overzealous.
Okay.
Got me all caught up.
They're going to flee here.
Okay.
So she's fleeing, so don't roll yet. I'm going to go seven, five.
Yeah.
Gets it just down. And then over here, you'll make it in. It's really out of stuff. And there's no shooting, so we go right to combat. Which one are you going to
swing,
first?
Mr. Giant.
Okay. Roll one again. Yeah,
leadership.
Nine. Okay, both these guys are gonna make way so that they're here and here. I'm going to my general. You go first to the general. Hang on, fours.
Fours.
Or threes, rather. Sorry, weapons go six.
Minus one.
Oh, weapons go five, yeah, so fours. And then wounding on fours. One, minus one.
Because your strength four base.
Twos, yep.
Good.
Good.
We're initiative five.
Yep.
So all of them are attacking your general.
Sounds good.
Weapons go five, hitting you on fours.
Wounding
strength
on
five.
Threes.
Two.
Okay, so three plus three rollable. And then a five plus ward. Nope, take a wound. So horse initiative three, my BSP is going to go first. He's got three attacks. Two hits on fours. Strength four. One wound, minus one.
He's good.
Good. General with the horses. Fours.
One, two, three.
And then fives.
Tough to strength four.
Oh, that, they are chaos horses, that's right. Not that one. And a flank. A charge and a banner, so four. I have three ranks, a banner and a big banner. Here's my one.
Eight or seven? Seven, no.
Good. Seven.
Eight pieces.
Forming like so. All right, my turn five. No charge, no magic. Let's just go right to combat. Ooh, this one first. Hit on fours. And then wounding on fours. Two saves, two plus. And then you've got initiative five steps, so going at the same time as my BSB. Fight my BSB, one fight my lord. Fours.
Your.
Let's go five. Threes, oh, that's right, because you're minus one. That's right.
And strength five, threes.
Threes.
Four.
All right, four at minus two, so four plus. And then five plus wards. Nope. Fight at the same time with initiative.
My other guy's going to attack your general.
Sure.
Because why not?
Nothing. Nothing. Hitting back, hitting once. One. Wounding. Kill someone.
Down he goes.
Knights fighting. I should have corner, so one. He's the champion.
You should have four guys across.
I should have five guys across.
Well, he died before these guys attack.
Yes, you're right. But you can't remove a guy from the... Okay. So yeah, anyway. So wait, yes,
what?
Four guys.
What do you mean I can't remove a guy?
Four guys and four guys in the back. So two and four. One's a champion. That's going to be seven attacks. Okay. Fours.
I guess it's horse. These two's horses.
And then wounding on fives.
Hitting on fives, wounding on...
Wounding on, hang on fours, three against five. 3-1 plus.
Go, dude, two.
Come another one. Your horses, my horses.
My two horses.
Yeah, all at the same time.
Because you're the same speed as that horse, right? Two
hits. Three, four. Nothing. And my four horses are actually at the same time, so it'd still be four. Nothing. Oh, straight one. And... No, actually, it wouldn't hit. No, it hit on five because it's minus one. So that's going to be... you got my BSP. And then I've got
and a banner.
Yeah, I've got rank, banner, and then two wounds. So four down by two. Initiative six. Peace. You can't rally, so I'm just gonna let you go.
What do you mean I can't rally? I can roll snake eyes.
Yeah, I don't care. Actually, yeah, I don't care.
I'm taking this banner with me.
That's nice. I'm going to rally. Sorry, reform rather. And I do. And that test allowed me to turn around like that. All right. And that combat is now over, so we do this.
Roll one. He doesn't have his BSP anymore. Uh-oh.
Two. D6 strength, six grinding hits. So two on twos. So one 5 plus armor save, and then one 5 plus ward. Nope, I'm going to lose a guy. Jack, on a one, you take a wound. Nope. You're good. Same initiative, so we've got now seven attacks onto you. Fours, because of Nurgle. And then wounding on sixes. Come on, five sixes. Nope, not the three ponies.
Oh, yeah.
Hitting once, and then wounding on a six as well. Nope.
Yeah. You're good.
Six.
Swift reform.
Thank Nine. You. No, they don't. Same for them.
Plus one. Guy.
I'm gonna turn around and march.
March.
Okay. Yeah. You guys rally them?
Don't leave the board. He's still worth 4 points if he doesn't.
You do.
Eight.
So I get five. I can't channel. You count on a six. Time. You got two spells.
Brain melter. It goes out.
We're just gonna try and dispel it. 14. It's gone. Strength dumbness. Big number.
We did it.
Some combat. Rolling two. So D6 grind hits. Four on twos.
Three.
So three fives and fives. Make one. Wards. Make one. One more. Fear test. We're attacks. Fours and sixes. So fours to hits. And then sixes to wound. Come on. We just need a couple here. You're not stubborn ten. I just need to kill you to a man. Nope. It's going to do nothing. And then three ponies on fives. And then sixes. Come on, pony.
Nope. All right.
Make the stubborn ten test. So my six. Charges to declare. We're going in. We're good. Passing our...
Fear check?
Well, I don't know why I took a fear check.
You're
minus one leadership. I was fine. I passed my fear check. Impact
actually,
hits.
That's your terror check?
No, it's terror when I get charged.
Right.
So three impact hits, winning on sixes. One, take another wound. Initiative six time, so that's gonna be the Blord. He's got five attacks. So he hits on threes. And he's only strength six right now. There's two, that'll cause two extra wounds. Get two more attacks on threes, also wounding on fours. There's one more wound. Down to one, and that's you going next. Right now. Put me in your pants. Nope.
I win.
Ball. Leadership seven.
Leadership
good.
Six.
Nine your minus two.
Eight minus
two. Okay, that's two. Right. Eight minus two. So over here.
Leadership six.
Oh, we're steadfast for both of us. It's nine. Eight. Ends at six, so we're going to count it up. All right, so counting it up in the end, I had 871 points left on the table, so you scored 1,129 off me. Plus you got my BSB for 100, so that's 1,229. I managed to score what off you?
I had 722 left.
Right, so I got a grand total of 1,278. Yeah. Plus I got two banners still at the end of the game, plus I got your general for an extra 200. So 1,400 to 1,200, roughly more than 5% different, so between 5 and 20% different, which in Ninth Age is a minor win. If I got the Gigante, who was impossibly hard to kill, it could have been a little bit different, but yeah, man, close game. So far, that's what I'm liking about Ninth Age. Everything seems pretty close. We haven't had any really tilted, except for that first when I hit the blunder unit of exploding Chaos Warriors, and it killed my entire army with everything.
Yeah, but you won that game.
Did I win that game?
Yeah.
I don't think I did.
You hit my big unit. And
oh, that's right. And then that unit just I had to avoid for the rest of the game because it was so terrifying. Yeah, I'm glad they got rid of the Marker Wrath being plus one strength because that was way too good.
I'm okay with plus one attack.
It's good too.
Strength five, but
strength six with three attacks per guy though was pretty amazing. There wasn't a lot that I would want to hit that unit with, especially initiative five.
I should have brought the Banner Darkness this turn.
Yeah, it'd been good.
Minus one initiative on all your guys.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah,
minus two. At the same time.
It does. Trollies are going to have a hard time against Plutonian Knights, though, because they just have so many of them at 2-plus saves and 5-plus wards.
I keep forgetting that I can just be like, strike 5.
Auto hit. All I get is a ward save. That's it. That's all I get.
5 up or die.
Yeah. So this was the latest iteration. This is the 10.00. I think I'm at 0.2 and you're at 0.2. No, I'm 0.1 and you're at 0.2. So hopefully you guys enjoyed that. We will see you for more Ninth Age. If you guys want to try out the Ninth Age, the rules are all free. They're linked in the video description. Shoot me or Ian or me or Owen a email and we can set up a game. So Owen's is gaming with the cooler at gmail.com. Mine is gorillaminiaturegames@gmail.com, and we'll happily play a game. So we'll see you for more of this next time. Until then, I'm Ash, this is Owen. Happy Wargaming.